One celebrity is the clear favorite to be eliminated from this weekend's Dancing on Ice. Ryan Sidebottom is tipped to be the next celebrity to be eliminated from Dancing on Ice. The 41-year-old cricketer has failed to leave judges impressed so far in the competition, having landed in the skate-off twice in the last 4 weeks. After sending home Australian soap legend Mark Little and loose women panelist Sarah Khan, it seems that Ryan's time may finally be up. According to Betway, odds suggest that Ryan is the favorite to go home in Sunday night's live show. Related articles: the betting site currently have him at odds of 8-13 to leave this weekend, followed by former Westlife singer Brian McFadden, coming in as 9.5. Brian is joint second favorite to leave with reality TV veteran Gemma Collins. Meanwhile, Coronation Street's Jane Danson sits at 21, with Sarah Aalto at 25-1. Favorite: Ryan Sidebottom is the clear frontrunner to leave Dancing on Ice. Pick: ITV, up for the job. Gemma Collins may land in the bottom two this week. Pick: ITV, bottom two. Ryan landed in last week's skate-off. Pick: ITV. Bitway's Alan Alger says, it doesn't appear as if Ryan Sidebottom's routine will be hitting the judges for six this week, as we make their former England bowler the clear favorite to be the next celebrity eliminated from Dancing on Ice. He looks in deep trouble, as not only was he lucky to survive last week's skate-off, but his closest rivals, Brian McFadden and Gemma Collins, are considerably bigger in the market. After avoiding last week's skate-off, lowest-scoring celebrity Jenna admitted that she should have landed in the bottom two. Related articles: eliminated, Sarah Khan left the competition last week. Pick: ITV, in danger. Brian McFadden is second favorite to leave. Pick: ITV. Speaking on Monday's Loose Women, Sarah revealed, "Well, yesterday, I've got to give credit where credit's due. She came to me and said, I should have been in the skate-off, not you." She did say that, so she knows it, but it's a TV show, it's entertainment, and people are keeping her in because whatever you think about her, I want to watch her on the ice. Dancing on Ice continues Sundays at 6 p.m. on ITV. Related article.